Welcome to Kenya Alpha Media, your number one trending news channel, entertainment, gossips, rumors. Kindly subscribe before we progress.
Wadau, mambo yanazidi kuchemka kwenye mitandao ni baada ya kaka fulani ambaye anafahamika kama Matu Muridhi aliweza kushare post moja kwenye ukurasa wake wa social media ambayo ilikuwa na disastrous allegations against the Pluto. In his post aliweza kuclaim kwamba the Pluto aliweza kumfukuza Felicity from their mansion with a child, forcing her to start from scratch. Alisema hivi kwenye post yake: "So the Pluto's ex Felicity Shiro has finally moved into her own place after what seems a not so great exit from their marriage. Word has it that after the Pluto divorced her and threw her clothes outside, she picked up her kid and said, 'I choose peace.' Now she's starting from scratch in Nairobi, shopping for all the basics and adjusting to the new normal," read the post in part. "Now I can't help but wonder, the Pluto could let her take a few things. I mean, they do have a child together. This sudden change in lifestyle must be a lot for their young daughter to process. But hey, who are we to judge, right?" The blogger added, and further asked ladies to learn from that case. They should have their own money and always be ready for anything. Responding to the post, the Pluto went ahead and said, "Blogger should stop spreading lies about him." He also said that he was pained by such allegations that were not based on the truth. "I don't understand why bloggers choose writing lies they can come up with about me all the time. Only if all knew the truth, but I decided to hold my peace." In Nauma, the father of two said, the Pluto announced his breakup with Felicity Shiro on a month ago, leaving netizens suspicious about the move, with some suggesting it was clout chasing. Felicity, however, confirmed that they were no longer an item. In a video where she was hunting for a house, although she didn't mention anything to do with her separation with the Pluto, she said that she will be staying in a new house with her daughter and sometimes her sister and visitors. Guys, what's your comments about this?